quite a bit of current. The river is super high. All that snow melted in Canada and Montana, so I don't know how high, how many feet high it is, but it's probably at least 10 feet higher than it was last year when I came through in the fall, maybe more, 15 feet, I'll bet you.